The good news from heaven, today. Memorial of Saint Francis Xavier, priest. Alleluia, alleluia. Behold, our Lord shall come with power. He will enlighten the eyes of his servants. Alleluia, alleluia. The Holy Gospel today, according to Saint Luke. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus rejoiced in the Holy Spirit, and said, I give you praise, Father, Lord of heaven and earth. For although you have hidden these things from the wise and the learned, you have revealed them to the childlike. Yes, Father, such has been your gracious will. All things have been handed over to me by my Father. No one knows who the Son is, except the Father, and who the Father is, except the Son, and anyone to whom the Son wishes to reveal him. Turning to the disciples in private, he said, Blessed are the eyes that see what you see. For I say to you, many prophets and kings desired to see what you see, but did not see it, and to hear what you hear, but did not hear it. This is the good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.